Welcome back to Bumper 526 Horizon. When horizon is a key, balance is necessary. Live a life because your perspective matters. Alright, mga ka-bumpers, sundan natin yung ating series, no? About Cadets Lingo. So, naputol tayo sa word na bog down. Ano ba yung bog down? Pag sabi natin bog down, exhausted. Pagod na, exhausted, lacking stamina to endure strenuous workouts, back down. Kumbaga, masyado ka ng drain physically, back down. Okay. By the looks, another cadet's lingo, by the looks. By the looks, matibay ba yan o marupok, something like that. By the looks, papasaba siya, something ganun. Pag sinabi mong kinting, overly capable, no? Kumbaga, no amount sa kanya yon, kayang-kaya niya, no? Kinting. Another cadet's lingo is cease work, no? When we say cease work, stop what you are doing. Okay, another lingo is chin. No? When you say chin, command to tuck in your chin. Another is cool na cool. No? Kumbaga sa cool na cool mangkalma. No, very slow. Bagal gumalaw 'yan, no? Ganyan. Pag sinabing dozing, yung falling into light sleep unintended. No? Another is drug. Pag sinabi mong drug, it's a cadet's date in a hop. Hop is a sort of social party. Another is draw cards. Draw cards, it is a command by the instructor during an exam to get their exam papers. Draw cards. No, lagi nyo narinig yung word na dugumon. Kumbaga, ano yan? Kumbaga, if hindi mo kilala yung tao, hindi mo magit yung pangalan, di mo maalala yung pangalan, you can call him Dugumon. Cadet Dugumon. Si Lieutenant Dugumon. Something like that. Right. When you say dragon or dragon, this is a male partner of a female cadet during hap naman. Counterpart ng drag. When you say dugunits, parang ano yan, et cetera, no? When you say dugunits, it is a variant of Dugumon. Or so and so, etc. Dugunits. Hindi mo ma, kumbaga, hindi mo ma-enumerate lahat. Dugunits. You can mention dugunits. When you say dunk or dunking, it is throwing of a cadet, no? Bubuhatin yung kadete, ibabato sa sandayal. Or any bodies of water, pool, or swimming pool. Dunking ang tawag dyan. It's a celebration that a certain cadet. Another is early break. No? Early break, kapag ang isang kadete, early break, ano yan, early vacation. Normally, ang mga nag-early break, walang punishment, walang duty. No? They can go on early vacation. So, maganda yan pag early break. Pag sinabing Eva Babs, female cadet. On the other hand, pag sinabing Ella Lux, mga male cadets. Another is enjoying. Madalas narinig niya, oh, enjoying ka. Ibig sabihin, relaxing o kaya enjoyable. Yung another lingo is fatigue duty. It is parang ano yan, parang you are entertaining someone na hindi mo naman ini-expect. Hindi mo gusto, hindi mo trip, kausapin, parang fatigue duty, no? Parang nakakapagod na hindi ka nag-i-enjoy na duty. Another is finalist. No, kapag finalist ka, nakakakaba yan, no? Ibig sabihin, a cadet who is taking the finals on certain subject. So, kapag finalist ka sa lahat ng subject, rating masyado yan, no? Rating, lahat talagang re-reviewin mo. finalist ka. When you say firsty, these are the first class men or the immaculates. On the other hand, when you say cow, these are the second class men or the third year. When we say yearlings, the third class men or second year, I mean. Another cadet lingo is fooling. Fooling. Pag nagfo-fooling ang isang kadete, nakaka ano yan, nakakabwisit, no? Nakakainit ng ulo pag may fooling na demo. Ang cadet is fooling, he's not doing an action in a correct way, improperly, kumbaga. For example, a cadet or a plebe is doing an exercise, he's not doing it properly, so he's fooling. So, nakakadagdag yan sa init ng ulo ng isang upperclassman. Another is for compliance. Parang ano to, for the sake of complying something not thoroughly or completely, parang sloppy compliance, no? For the sake na nakakomply ka lang, kunyari nagcomply, so you can term it for compliance. Now when we say foresight, to look forward or pre-visualization of the future, anong foresight mo sa PMA, something like that. That foresight is something that will motivate you, will give you encouragement, something like that. Another is for that matter, something for that reason or in that regard. Yun, ganun ang for that matter. Alright, so sana may natutunan na naman kayo, no, sa ating latest cadets link. So we are trying to share this para tama ang pag gamit nyo, no, in a proper context para hindi tayo mukhang uuwi. Okay, thank you very much for watching. If you have comments and suggestion, kindly put them in the comment box. Pag hindi ka pa po nakadikit, kindly watch, like, and subscribe. And ang pinaka-importante is you hit that notification para lagi ka updated sa akin. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye! Let's go.